Hello, friends, and welcome back to another show of the XS7A Sports Show with Jacques Howard and
Dan Regan.
Hey, what's up, folks? Listen, Thanksgiving week has been here with the NFL, so all three home teams won: Dallas, Baltimore, and Detroit. What do you think of the games?
Well, I guess a lot of people probably predicted the three home teams to win, and that's what happened. Dallas won a huge game, keeping their playoff hopes alive. And I think whoever wins the NFC East is going to be the only team going to the playoffs. So,
continuing with the NFC East, this Sunday, the Eagles host Arizona. They have to win that game to stay with Dallas.
I think they will. I think the Eagles will win against Arizona. And again, it's going to come down to them and the Cowboys at the end.
Mm-hmm. Another interesting game going on this Sunday is the 4 o'clock game where Denver is going to be traveling to Kansas City, KC. Andy Reid, time for him to regroup.
Yes, I do, and I kind of have the feeling you're going to be hearing the famous quote that Andy Reid said, and all Eagle fans can remember, is, "I have to try harder."
No, I've got to do a better job.
That also.
Moving on to Monday night's game, big game, New Orleans and Seattle. New Orleans is traveling to Seattle, one of the toughest places to play in the NFL.
I think Seattle's going to win this game, and I think Seattle's going to have home field throughout the playoffs. You're talking about two teams that, if they're at home, no one's beating them. Problem is, they're playing in Seattle. They're playing in New Orleans. I might be giving it to the Saints.
Awesome. Now, we would love to be sponsored by Samsung and have a Note or an S3 or S4 or S5 when they do show up, or even a local Dunkin' Donuts. All you have to do is get in contact with us. And how do they do that, Dan?
You can get in touch with us on Facebook at Exit70 Sports, or me and Jock also have a private Facebook group. It's called Exit70 Sports with Jock Howard and Dan Regan. If you're interested in joining the group, get in touch with one of us and we'll be able to bring you in. And a little side note on Dunkin' Donuts. I just want to say it'd be great if they sponsored us. It'd also be better if they outlawed ordering anything through the drive-thru other than coffee. I'm getting tired of being behind the guy that's ordering 18 sandwiches for the guys back at the mill.
The mill. All right, folks, there we go. It's another segment of the XS7A Sports Show filmed in downtown Trenton, New Jersey at the XS7A Studios. The name of the show is XS7A Sports with Jacques Howard and
Dan Regan.
Catch you next time, guys.
Take care.